we're gonna make the easiest pasta recipe for beginners. Ingredients.
Add extra virgin olive oil.
Garlic in.
The garlic is seasoning, let's add the tomatoes.
Saucy. Now scrunch and squish.
Salt abundantly.
Now grab your basil and break it in with your hands. Just like this.
It's bubbling.
Cook it for 5 minutes at a high flame and then the tomato sauce is done.
Drain it al dente.
The pasta hack. Put your spaghetti in the sauce, not the sauce on top of the spaghetti. Add a little bit of pasta water to make it creamier.
Just gorgeous.